Hello, my name is Christian. I'm from Mexico. I have been an English teacher for a few years, and also besides speaking in Spanish and English, I had practiced French and Mexican Sign Language. It's like speaking with your hands. And I wanted to share a few tips with you that could help you in your learning process. So the first point or the first tip is going to be enjoy. You have to enjoy the language by here adding this language to your daily life. So you have to hear music. If you're studying or you're learning English or Spanish, you have a lot of content in internet or maybe in your country. There is a lot of music, lecture, like books. Also, there's a lot of people who can speak Spanish and English. The second point would be having methods, like the method could be reading, other method is watching movies, practice grammar, etc. And the third point would be having systems that your learning process, like Mondays are off reading or practice grammar, Tuesdays are of practicing because you're going to school, etc. You have to apply your learnings to, you have to apply the language to all your week, because it will be better for you. If you don't practice daily, or you just practice one day or two in your school, or when you have to do it, it's going to be difficult to improve your language skills, because you have to do it daily, you have to do it all days. The first tip is going to be patient with you. When you're starting, if you're a beginner, you start a language or anything, like a sport, like practicing football, basketball, any activity, the first tries we are going to maybe fail, so that's okay, it's normal. So don't be afraid or don't be worried. You are going to, if you keep practicing, you're going to improve your learning, your language skills. And so that's it. If someone wants to practice Spanish or English or other language, you can send me a message, or you can follow me on my social media, like RSACEDU on Facebook, YouTube, or Instagram. In that social media, I teach English. So have a nice night, or day, or afternoon. So see you later.